Even before 4000 BC, humans have been creating alternate modes of transportation. The invention of the wheel around 3500 BC changed the way we traveled, but it was not until the 17th and 18th centuries that humans stopped relying on animals and introduced many new and modern types of transportation like bicycles, trains, and cars. Since then, technology has progressed rapidly and we've been able to reach speeds that were once thought of as fiction. 55 years ago, the launch of the world's first super-fast bullet train changed the way we travel forever. In the line of new inventions in transportation, a new and rapid land transportation technique is taking shape in one of the first human civilizations, India. Yes, India will reportedly have the world's first fully functional fifth mode of transportation, the Hyperloop. In 2013, Elon Musk, the famed entrepreneur and CEO of companies such as Tesla and SpaceX, came up with an idea for a vacuum and maglev-powered, super-fast train that would travel through a tube. Ever since, many companies and entrepreneurs tried and worked very hard to make it a reality. Virgin Hyperloop One, founded by Brogan Van Brogan, Josh Geigel, and Shervin Pishavar, is the first company to find success after building a test track in the Nevada desert and completed test trial runs successfully in 2017. The concept of the Hyperloop is not new. In fact, many designs for underground rapid transits were designed in the 17th century when the world's first artificial vacuum was invented. But those designs never saw the light of day due to financial and technological constraints. So why is the Hyperloop such a big deal? The Hyperloop is a new form of ground transport, which could see passengers traveling at 700 miles per hour in floating pods within low-pressure tubes. There are two major differences between the Hyperloop and traditional rail. The pods carrying passengers travel through tubes or tunnels, which most of the air has been removed to reduce friction. This allows pods to travel at up to 750 miles per hour. Rather than using wheels like a train or car, the pods are designed to float on air skis, using the same basic idea as an air hockey table, or use magnetic levitation to reduce friction. On July 31st, the Maharashtrian government gave the final nod of approval to begin construction on the Hyperloop between India's financial capital Mumbai and Pune, which are approximately 200 kilometers or 125 miles apart. The authorities have tagged it a public infrastructure project, much like roads, bridges, and railways, setting it up to be the first commercial Hyperloop project in the world. The Mumbai-Pune Hyperloop is expected to slash the 3.5-hour travel time between the two cities to 35 minutes. Many routes for Hyperloop were planned around the world, but this will be the first project to gain full clearance. Apart from Virgin Hyperloop 1, a group of Chinese scientists are attempting to construct a pneumatic underwater train. In 2017, researchers from the Chinese Academy of Sciences proposed a submarine rail project that would run at a theoretical speed of 1,240 miles per hour. Much faster than Musk's Hyperloop concept. However, this is currently just speculation. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new to our channel, make sure you give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell icon. If you enjoy these videos and would like to help support us and become a bigger part of our community, make sure you check out our Patreon and our new Discord in the link below. You can find me on 1 Minute Facts. This is Gray signing off.